Thank you. I've marked the predicted location. Take a look at the map.
Yeah. activate the wormhole transporter and expand the area you can search.
I've marked the predicted location. Take a look at the map.
Thank you.
oxygen. Captain, supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid. this search, you've taken a great leap toward getting home. Now, return to base camp.
I've confirmed that all of the digger's functions are operating normally. We can now generate...
Finally, we can kiss this dump goodbye.
You know, Reeve, you really think we should just leave like this?
What do you mean?
We can't be the only ones who've ended up here. We can go home any time now, right? So why don't we help the captain save as many people as we can first?
Look... I'm not some kind of charity worker here. I'll help out as long as there's a common mission. But once that's over, me and the captain are done. Tell me you understand that.
How can you be so...
The captain and I are more than capable of rescuing castaways ourselves. Please, feel free to...
As soon as preparations are complete, access the wormhole digger.
Thank you.
You just focus on defending base camp until the wormhole has stabilized.
Thank you.
Wormhole digger has stopped. Failed to generate wormhole.
Why'd it stop?
Analysis reveals that there was insufficient energy to generate a wormhole. After recalculations following this failure, it has become clear that the energy from Kuban Energy is... To generate a wormhole home, we must obtain a higher purity crystalline.
It appears as though the information on the wormhole digger stored in my internal database was...
Tampered with. Who would do something like that?
My money would be on good luck.
Who are you?
My name is Joseph Gruen. I'm in charge of the Deep Tay research program. I'm communicating with you through the small wormhole you managed to open, though it probably won't stay open for long.
There is a discrepancy in your explanation. According to records, the project is led by none other.
He's been relieved of duty. His repeated violation of orders and unilateral decisions. The upper echelon can no longer turn a blind eye. He is a brilliant man, and my friend. I have supported him to the best of my ability, but even I could not protect him in light of his sending an outsider to D-Tay. Such...
Reckless? So the captain's mission...
All good luck's doing. Our organization never sanctioned it. I imagine Goodluck wanted to use you to recover the core's data so that he could secure the technology for himself. But his plan failed. As of now, my job is to bring you back safe and sound.
Just a moment. The captain's mission file mentions securing data critical to the captain.
Critical data? Oh, the arm, I suppose. You needn't worry, Captain. Just another one of Goodluck's lies in his attempt to use you. You have the section's medical technology to thank for your recovery.
The arm?
Ah, yes. A personal matter. In any case, this was all a fantasy. Driven by one man's selfish desires. I am truly sorry.
What about the remainder of the mission? Explore Dite and rescue any survivors of...
Well, you are already there. There can be no doubt that the data the Corps acquired would be of great use to mankind. The Section had been hoping to recover it. If you could continue with that part of the mission, however much you can do, it would be sincerely appreciated. Of course, I'm not trying to force you.
Let's do it, Captain. We should save as many...
Well, it looks like we're going to get cut off soon. I will do everything I can to ensure you make it home. I'm sending all data I have on the Corps over this line. We received it just before the core went silent. It's heavily corrupted. We can only make out bits and pieces, but if you go through it carefully, you may find information on singularities. That's where you can obtain iris energy. Take a look if you hit a dead end. I am praying for your success.
Your new top mission priority is to return home from Dite. I've marked the map with the location of the singularity we already know about. Make your way there.
Thank you.
Please, I want you to listen to what I have to say. Wonder how everyone's doing back home. It's kind of a worry.
Huh.
your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
Thank you. Thank you.